drops to the floor.
Good morning, good evening, or just good day. This time, I'm gonna paint on my denim jacket. Yeah, it's gonna be a different video. I always wanted to paint this, but I was unsure of what to paint. Before deciding what to paint, I first primed my jacket with few things that you see here. First comes the fabric, then you apply a thin layer of primer, followed by layers of gesso, and then finally you apply the paint on it. Make sure you apply the next layer once your current layer is totally dried. I was and I am a big fan of Taylor Swift. I personally like her voice so much, so I decided to paint her. The song that she writes and the words she picks up, everything is my favorite. Also, denim is my favorite piece of clothing. Adding Taylor Swift to it really brings it close to my heart. Okay, now I forgot to erase all these lines. The pencil drawing, I can see through it. I thought it is oil, but no, it's acrylics. So I cannot let it happen. I have to erase all these lines to continue. So we'll do that. Okay, I did a huge mistake. I couldn't erase it. It's not going off. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna paint white over the lines. So that's better. That's all I can do now. Okay, I'm gonna be honest. I really do not like painting on a denim jacket. It's different. It's not comfortable. It's more challenging. You shouldn't try this unless you are very patient. When I was young, I used to take printout of Taylor Swift songs and keep memorizing it just to sing along. It actually helped me to improve my vocabulary. To me, Taylor Swift is not just a singer. She also happens to be my imaginary friend. I was inspired by her in many, many ways. You know, I started using bright red lipstick just by seeing her. I really liked watching her interviews on the Ellen show and everything about her on the internet. That was so beautiful days and I really missed them. At some point, I was more focused on her rather than my studies. When I was in college, one day I was getting ready for my semester exam. That time, I just saw the blank space video got released. And guess what? I forgot what I was doing, sat down and watched the full video. Yes, you heard me right. I did that. And to my surprise, I really scored a good marks in that exam. But the real reason for getting the good marks is because I was already well prepared for that. Okay, jokes apart. When you do something what you really, really like, it helps to reduce the anxiety. And music is a very powerful tool. It reduces your stress, regulates your emotion, and calms you mentally. Just like the soothing jazz you're hearing now. At this stage, the painting started to come along and I really liked the process so far. On the whole process when I was painting, the one thing that kept coming back to my mind was I don't want the painting to go away or get destroyed when I wash the jacket. That's why we used layers of primer and gesso just to protect it. The reason to apply primer is because it prevents discoloration. You don't want your paint to get pale or look dull. Basically, it protects the saturation of the colors and holds the vibrancy. And the gesso, as many of you know, it serves as the base layer for the painting. Not only that, it is also water resistant. Anyway, at the end of the day, you do not want the painting to go away when you wash your jacket. Instead of leaving the background white, I decided to have a darker background so that the face of the tailor looks more vibrant. Finally, at the end, I really liked the result and I was more happy that it was not a disaster, and I hope you also like it.